right, good morning. I want to thank everyone who participated in Jump Rope for Heart. And part of participation is just learning great ways to take care of your heart. And I know that Mrs. Korba did a great job of sharing our educational messages. She was unable to be here today, and she's very sad about that, but let's give her a big round of applause and she can hear it all the way home. And we appreciate that you guys do a lot of great work here at your school. And the American Heart Association being able to be part of that each and every year, we greatly appreciate that opportunity. And part of the effort is to raise donations, if you can do that. And these being our top five fundraisers, I certainly appreciate them, but I appreciate every student and every staff member who made a donation to the American Heart Association. The reason that you do Jump Rope for Heart and you support our mission is that we can save lives. And I want to share with you that I had the chance to see Landon's video, and I know that that is the reason that he raised as much money as he did, because he talked about being one of the top 20, of course, so he could do some fun things. But he said the most important part and the real part of doing Jump Rope for Heart was to save lives, like the life of Finn. You guys remember Finn from the assembly? Great. Well, he's doing very, very well, and we hope to have some more good news for you next year when we talk about Finn's journey. So thank you to everyone. I believe we have a great big check that we are going to give.
All right, our top place winners. We would like you to go ahead and take the check over to Miss Renee. Our total school, go ahead and take it. We made $6,000.